Hi everyone, it's Carol Dodsley. In this video I want to show you how to change the order of your links down here. Remember when you had tabs across the top, you could click on them and you could move them around so that they were displayed in the order you wanted them displayed. And a lot of people have said, well, I don't like the fact that since they've done this here, I can't change these around. There's no way. Look, when I do that, it doesn't work. Actually, it does. And this is how you do it. Down here, click edit. And now can you see these crosses? You can remove the tabs from view, or you can click on them and move them into a different order. So you can still put them in any order that you want. The only two you can't is your wall and your info. Hope you've enjoyed that really quick snippet. Until next time.